Shakti Sabasrishtha Nam Sankirtana Nirapradhi Nam Laila Paya Premanana. Not found out? All sorts of processes. The chief and most important process is Nam Sankirtan, especially in Kali Yuga. If your chanting is offenseless, pure, definitely get Krishna Prema. Understand? If you are chanting pure name, then you can see very beautiful form of Shyam Sundara. Not only that, all his qualities, all his leelas will manifest before you. You follow? You always in Krishna leela. Krishna rasamakra leela, nama vidyaman, nama se paramatattva tumara vidhan. All leelas are there in holy name, because that's not different from Krishna, your name. Not nama pradhan, nama vas. This is supreme truth, Krishna is supreme truth. Similarly, nam, holy name is supreme truth. Understand? Mathuranath, you understand? So you have forgotten this thing. You are fragmental part of Krishna. Krishna is your eternal master. I am his eternal servant. You follow? And whatever you see here, find everything is, these are perfectly for Krishna's enjoyment, not for your enjoyment. Understand this. Jnana is known as Samandha Jnana. Understand me? Sarva Veda Bolega Hari Namo Saharo.
Sarva Veda Bolega Hari Namo Saharo.
Sai Vipo Ramapridhi Vedas, it is said, Harinam is the essence of all Vedas. Do you understand? Therefore chant, Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Therefore Prabhupada says here, our Krishna consciousness movement stresses the chanting of Hare Krishna mantra only, because this is the secret. This is the secret for this age of Kali. Yes. We are not engaged in anything but chanting Hare Krishna. No mystic yoga, no karma, no jnana. All right. Veda Puna Bale, Paive Parma Priti Ananda Pa. If you chant your name, you'll get immense pleasure. Apar Ananda. You understand? Unlimited pleasure.
Yes.
Because the source of all pleasure, blissfulness is Krishna. Satchit Anandamaya. He is Satchit Anandamaya. Sanmaya, Chinmaya, Anandamaya. So by chanting his name, pure name, he can constantly come in contact with Krishna, then you'll get real ananda. Yes, with Sachidananda Boy. Veda Puna Bale Jata Mukta Mahadana Parabhyami Karasadana Nam Sankirtana. Again Veda says that you are liberated, Nitya Mukta, eternally liberated Mahadanas, they always chant this Hare Krishna in spiritual world. Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
If you chant this holy name, and if you develop complete faith, strong faith in holy name, complete surrender in holy name, all your anarthas will be finished. Yes. All your anarthas will be destroyed. But full faith, strong faith in holy name. This question of faith. Name drudo hoile nai hoi pape mati.
Name drudo hoile nai pape drudo mati.
Papa,